glad this time I represented the Australia group joined the APT. And last time I also working on the APT, but not in the artist. This is in the curator team looking for the Chinese artist. That's why I know the little bit about the APT. And but this year the art gallery chose me put in the Australian group because in 1997 I became the Australian citizens and doing some of the art represented the Australians. So that's why I'm very happy, glad to stay in the Australian groups. And my many friends, you know, some from the China, some in the crossing borders, but now I'm the Australian, I'm very happy about this. After 10 years here, I became the Australian. Anyway, and this piece called Feng Shui. If you straight away to translation, just like Feng means wind, and the Shui straight away means just water. That's why, you know, here I put the four little, like a little boy, little babies, you know, just blowing the winds. These images are borrowed from the very traditional Western maps. Many corner has little boys. And also in the ground, this one has four boys, but they blow the waters. And the wind and the water is very important for the human being to livings. That's why it's very important to call the feng shui. But feng shui not just meaning like wind and the water, it's also like environmentals. And all about, they have some signs. This sign is from the very traditional Chinese old book, I Ching. I think many people know about this. And this just followed this I Ching's the signs. This means, you know, some meanings like directions, you know, south and north, west, east, and also symbolize like sun, moon, star, and mountain, oceans. They have many, many meanings. And also they can different organizations. And you know, ancient people use this way just doing like divinations. And I just put this one in the ceilings and one in the ground. It's also comparison and also they have some relationships. This one symbolizes the sky, this one like a ground. And also it has three long scroll books. This is from the traditional Chinese, the long books. And in this one are penned about astrology. Just talking about star, talking about the relationship of human with universals. And in this middle piece, it's like geography, talking about the land, and also talking about human beings, some activities. You can say some hunting and fishing and doing business and big war against each other and religions and poetries and yeah, you can find many details. And also this piece talking about water, the people imaginations, you know, worried some monster animals, you know, in the waters. And also I put some regional things like water surrounding this and the grass and also stone and earth and also the severe poles. This is just the relationship, not just relationship, this is very talking about it's a relationship with the human being with the naturals. But this is in the different way, not just in the one way to thinking about environmental in the and also I like make this piece like people to thinking through the art way to thinking about natural in the art way. And also this piece like in the scientist way to thinking about natural. And also some real things you can thinking, what is the real natural? You know, after the education, the people, you got many knowledge, you can thinking in different way, what is the real natural? But I think this maybe can be answered your question, and also you can make your own ideas to thinking what's the real natural. And also, this piece also are like talking about the natural and the human beings, the not stillness, they always changing and the moving. In the I Ching, it's the eight element like sun, moon, star, they always moving. This is the means, you know, I use all the traditional philosophies and give people the thinking, what's the new relationship with the natural and human beings. And also another way is, you know, this positions, you know, in the whole of the galleries, this like behind this like mountains, and also front of called the waters. It's very good positions for the feng shui. That's why maybe my work is very good position for these other galleries. But this is my just joking, not just my. And yeah, and also, you know, in my paintings, I always like use some traditional ways, you know. I still use the canvas work, use the paper drawings, but are organized in the different ways. I still use the traditional material and color and something, but I use the different organizations. I hope can give to people some new feeling and new ideas. I hope people enjoy my work. Thank you.